channel. It's Mr. 3000. I'm back at y'all again with another great at-home, no-excuse workout. And today, guys, I'm going to be doing some push-ups. I'm going to be doing working shoulders tonight. No equipment required, as always. And what we're going to be doing, we're going to be doing Pike negatives. All right? So I had a guy that always wanted to work on shoulders at the house. So I said, you know, why not Pike negatives? You know what I mean? So it's going to be in the vertical of a push-up, which some of you are familiar with. So, without further demonstration, I'm gonna be on the side view so you guys can see me a little better. So it's gonna be, you're gonna be standing up. I take my gloves off, so I'm probably gonna be sliding everywhere. So you're gonna be standing almost in the vertical, 90 degree thing.
I might be standing like this.
And you're gonna dip slowly, 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 slowly. Back up. Dip in, dip in, dip in. And you're gonna slowly push up. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Push up. Slowly, 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 slowly. Push up. And you're gonna go until your head touch the floor or the surface, all right? Get down, get down, get down, get down, get down. Push up. Dip down. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Push up. And those guys, those are the negative Pike push-ups. But if you have to, if you have to step yourself into the negatives, if you aren't able to keep your body, if you're unable to keep your body weight up, I suggest you just start off with regular Pikes. Because the negatives, they're not advanced, but they slowly work. That's right, you can probably tell. I got a little bit of pump right here. This is where a lot of it's gonna be focused on, guys. It's gonna be focused right here in this area right here. It's cause you're gonna be mainly pushing. The slower you go, the more burn you're gonna feel right here. And it's gonna be a lot of tension right here in this surface. So I suggest anybody that's have not done it, I say do regular Pikes and then work your way into it. But this is a better way to get a better good pump and a better gain. All right, that's how we do it, guys. Thank y'all for tuning in. As always, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to smash that notification button. And if you have any questions or concerns, don't forget to leave it in the comments in the section. I'll be more than happy to ask any questions, as always. As always, guys, thank y'all for tuning in. Stay healthy, stay safe, and let's get these gains.